His diabetes doesn't hit pause. Neither do we. Community health centers, new tools, new rules, same great care.